did everyone go? Anybody here? Cam? Sunny? Are you okay? I think Tyler drugged us.
You ruined Kim's life! You are not ruining mine! You need a plan, Sonny. Right? You need a plan. You always have a plan.
Away from her! Weak, Jess. Just give up. This can't be real. Jess, everyone knows!
Ha ha ha! I don't have to panic.
Get away from me!
Oh, it's you. Don't startle me like that. It's her own fault, okay? She broke the circle.
After you drugged us?
I didn't drug you. That tea is 100% organic. Everything is going wrong. I don't know what to do. What should I do?
Just tell me where Kim went. What happened?
You could almost see a red aura around her. That's how angry she was. She was trying to kill me. I swear. She took off that way.
Look, I'm gonna chill here for a bit. Maybe smoke something. Get me if you need me, okay?
I can fix this. What is this place? She can't hear me. What is that thing?
the rest of the group.
Some fucking lunatic tried to kill me.
Jess, maybe you're just having an allergic reaction.
There we go. Him? It says that saying this chant will release the prism's energy.
My name is Monroe Anton. Like young Babs here, you are now part of my family. With your help, we can all ascend our cosmic energy and be healed. I will provide you with the sacred wisdom of prismic science and the guidance on how to use it. By combining our individual frequencies, we can reprogram our destiny from gloom to glory. Hello, my name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. In the unlikely case of possession, follow these steps toward healthy rehabilitation. First, burn away the attached mind eaters with purifying candle fire. Then render the patient unconscious so that they may meditate and recover from their ordeal. Through Prismic Science, we will transcend negativity. Shape the universe from gloom to glory.
Kim? Are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
She was possessed.
Possessed? What do you mean, possessed? What did you do to her?
She was attacking me.
We need help. Come. Help me carry her.
What happened?
This thing was controlling her, and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is fucked up. I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything.
Can we get her to a hospital?
No. The boat won't be here for days.
So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do we do?
Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back.
That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this?
Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.
How are you holding up?
I'm good now. I've done a dozen ayahuasca retreats and haven't experienced anything like that.
Maya, Hannah should be here any minute. She told me to check in on Sunny.
Mind them. That's it, it's the mine.
Sunny! Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it?
That ritual was proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful. These? There is power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam, and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth! I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place! I have to make sure. It's my secret.
Sunny, where are you going? Come back!
Sunny, he ran up the hill. I don't think he's okay, and we need his prism. But Kim's still hurt, and I can't just leave her alone.
It's all right. You look after Kim, I'll get Sunny back.
Okay, just be careful. Take my flashlight.
Tyler, Sunny took off. He's lost his mind.
We all make our own choices, Jess.
Ugh. Need to get to the mines. It's gotta be this way. Guess I'm not going that way. There he is.
They'll be proud of me. They'll see I'm good enough.
How did he get over there?
blame me? Why am I the one who feels guilty? And why was Jess okay? It was Jess's fault, not mine.
Didn't save me, Jess.
That's messed up.